Matt Agostini, producer of NHL 10. We're going to be talking about Be a Promo. Well, this year, we wanted you to earn the right to play in the NHL, and that's by going through the prospect game where you will participate and try to improve your status. If you have a great performance, you'll start to move up the draft, and if you have a poor performance, which is based all on your grades of team play, positioning, and statistics, you'll go down in the draft. So the goal is to have one of your best games so you can impress all the scouts. Your agent's first order of business after you've been drafted is to get your first contract. A lot of teams give their first round picks a chance to make it into the NHL right away. We've decided to give everyone a 4-game trial. And the idea is you need to keep very high grades for all 4 games to stay with the NHL team. If not, you're going to be sent down to the AHL for more seasoning. New to NHL 10 is the emotion of hockey. It's a feature we've embedded everywhere throughout the game. Especially in Be a Promo, you'll see it with the new Be a Tough Guy character. His role is to intimidate the opponent with big hits, and if he has to stir it up with the odd fight, he can. So it's not just about going out there and being aggressive. If you can pitch in with a goal, coach would be very happy. Goalie mode last year was one of the big innovations that we put in because Be a Pro actually uses it quite well. It has a goalie mode to take through a career and try and become a legend goalie. We redid a lot of the new controls. We put in things such as you can make the Hasek save where he'd be lying down and he'd flip his legs up and try to stop a puck while it's being shot high. You can deflect pucks from coming out from the corners. You can make a save from a seated position. So there's a lot more stuff that you can do that will give you a little more control over the goalie. So we really brought that out and we think it's going to be a huge thing that our consumers will love.